Hey guys, what's up? Stick Boy here, and I just thought I'd do something a little fun, a little different. I was just surfing around on YouTube and came across something that I thought was kind of interesting, and I just think it might be fun to try this out blind. Maybe I'll do good, maybe I'll get embarrassed, I don't know. But I saw there were two of them. There was a it's Guess That Cartoon based on the theme song, and apparently what they're going to do apparently what they're going to do is they're going to play 12 seconds of a theme song, and you have to guess it before they reveal the answer, is what I understand. So I found one that was from the 80s, and that's how I know, because I watched like the first one, which and I actually guessed it was He-Man, but then I like stopped it and I thought, well, this might be fun to just react to and see how many of them I get, since I'm kind of a cartoon person. But the thing is, the 80s are a little bit far back for me. I can only really consciously remember about a third of the 80s. And while I feel like I could remember most of the cartoons, because they probably bled over into the 90s as well, there's one for the 90s, and I think I will do better on that one. So I'm going to do that one first, and if I do okay on it and people like this and you want me to try the 80s one to see if I get embarrassed or not, comment below. But we're going to just, without too much further delay, we're going to just go into this and see what happens. So this is Can You Guess That 90s Cartoon by the theme song. So here we go. Let's see what happens. I haven't even watched the first one of this one. So this is going to be completely and totally blind. I'm not sure how many there are, but it seems like a reasonably long video, so I'm guessing that there's quite a few if they're only 12 seconds long. So here we go. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, wait. Let me make sure it's at the beginning. It is, of course it is. All right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, play. All right. Here we go. Can you guess them? All right, let's turn that volume down. That's pretty rough. All right, here's how it works. Okay, I like recognize every single character on this screen, so I'm really confident here about this. But yeah, got 12 seconds to guess.
Who's that Pokemon?
Gee, I wonder. Yeah. Wait. Oh, okay. I see how this is gonna go. All right. I was thrown off. All right. Okay, that's X-Men. That is X-Men. Yes. Can't forget that theme song.
Who's that Pokemon?
Let's see what y'all doing there. Y'all tricked me that first one. Tailspin? Yes. Tailspin. Oh yeah. Tailspin. Yep. Never get that one out of your head.
Who's that Pokemon?
Follow me to a place where incredible feats are routine every hour or so.
Is that Aladdin?
Runs rampant, they had a wild in the streets.
They had their own series, right?
Here we go.
Yeah.
Who's that Pokemon?
Animaniacs! Yes! Just for fun, we run around the Warner movie lot. They lock us in the tower whenever we get caught. But we break loose and then vamoose, and now you know the plot. Animaniacs! Yes! Greatest cartoon of the 90s. Probably. That's not Dragon Ball. Is it? Yeah. Dragon Ball Z. Okay. I said Dragon Ball, but...
Who's that Pokemon?
Dragon Ball Z. Batman the Animated Series. Another of the better cartoons of the 90s.
Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you
see the magic school bus. No.
Surfing on a sine wave.
Oh no, straight sharks. Yeah, it is a magic school bus. Yes. Alright, shouldn't doubt myself.
Who's that Pokemon?
Dexter's Lab? That looks like, this looks like, Dee Dee. Yeah, that's Dexter's Lab.
Who's that Pokemon?
Number 10. Rugrats. Yes. If there's one I would put up... If there's one I'd put up there with Animaniacs, it would be this one. Rugrats was great. What's up, Tommy and Chucky? You guys were better as babies.
Pokemon?
I say that, but I didn't really watch All Grown Up, so... That's gonna be Sonic. Man, this isn't even fair. This ain't even fair. I'm just tearing this one up. They're gonna get me here in a minute.
Pokemon?
It's gonna get harder. Speaking of which, Captain Planet. Captain Planet.
Who's that Pokemon?
Are they gonna get me with one? Yeah, how did they get me that one? Okay, yeah, I remember there was
Who's
a Superman.
That Pokemon?
I remember there was a Superman series now. Powerpuff Girls. Alright, so I missed one, you know. Two if you count that first one where I got bamboozled. Yeah, Powerpuff Girls.
Who's that?
Do you know, if
Pokemon?
They didn't show me the silhouette, I don't know. Maybe it would be harder to get that one. Doug? Maybe I should close my eyes. I mean, I would know that theme song. I don't have to see the silhouette.
Who's that Pokemon?
One, two, three, go!
Love me some Johnny Bravo.
Way there.
So stupid. So stupid. But you just can't help but like it.
Sassy.
Sassy.
Man, I'm pretty.
Who's that Pokemon?
Darkwing Duck. Gotta be Darkwing Duck. Yeah.
Darkwing Duck. Who's that Pokemon?
We're all a little loony.
Tiny Toons. Forgot about Tiny Toons. Oh, they cut out the Tiny Toon part. It's alright, I know you guys. I remember you guys.
Who's that Pokemon?
19. How many of these are there? Oh, that's as gargoyles. I didn't watch much of that one.
We are defenders of the night.
I remember it,
we
but...
We are gargoyles.
The silhouette was a big-time giveaway on that one. Hey, Arnold! Move it, football head! That was an okay show.
Who's that?
It's an okay one. Not my favorite, but... Ren and Stimpy. That was a crazy-ass show. Wouldn't have needed the silhouettes to know that one.
Who's that?
You go without the silhouette? Here. Damn. I need the silhouette. Oh, spider, duh. As soon as I take the thing off, it's like Spider-Man. Fuck you guys.
Who's that Pokemon?
They knew. Hang on, try it again. Dang. Now, I was gonna say, I'm not gonna get that one. I remember Recess, I just didn't remember the theme song. I wouldn't have gotten that
Pokemon?
One. Oh, I remember those guys. That's Real Monsters. It's the Proto Monsters Inc. Let's try this.
Let's
try it again. I can get it. Oh, cow chicken. Right? Yeah. Horrible cartoon.
Who's
we're still
Pokemon?
Going. I think I like this better. Oh, Angry Beavers. Yep. That was a fun show. Bonus round. All right, keep going. Okay, I'm gonna keep the blindfold off. Hey, I've done pretty good. I ain't going nowhere. Let's do it. Go ahead, challenge me. But since you said it's hard, I'm leaving the blindfold off.
I wanna be the very
oh, come on!
Like no one ever
How
was.
Is that hard? You've been teasing this one the whole time. Come on. Yeah, y'all had to tease that one, didn't you? Alright, come on, guys. This is your favorite lost classic, isn't it? What you're really building up to.
Who's that Pokemon?
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Absorbent and yellow and porous is he? If nautical nonsense be
Come
something
on.
You wish, then drop on the deck.
I wonder when they were going to do SpongeBob, but still.
Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
How is that the bonus round? You know, like... Should have had, like, Superman the Animated Series or something like that as the... Alright, so what do we got here? Let's just like this blank screen. It sounds like a Game Boy ending. That was fun. I actually got actually got all but two of them. I guess you could say that the silhouettes were kind of giving it away on some of them. Most of them I would have gotten without the silhouettes, but there were maybe 40% of those I would have probably not been able to get if I wasn't looking at the silhouettes. But hey, still a lot of fun. A lot of fun going back and seeing all those old shows. All right. So, anyways, guys, that was fun. That was just a little thing I wanted to do. I just didn't plan it. It just kind of showed up there. So, tell me what you think. If you had fun, great. If you didn't, well, yeah, better luck next time. Anyways, guys, I'm going to get to some Star versus the Forces of Evil, which I know some of you are looking for. And till then, I'm Stick Boy, and I'll see you next time.